Every 25 seconds, someone dies of COVID-19 in the United States. The pandemic transcends race, gender, and class. But COVID-19 isn't the great equalizer. While it infects indiscriminately, it has disproportionately killed the same people who have historically been oppressed by our health system. This isn't a unique moment of inequity. It's a reflection of a system built on inequity. It isn't the exception. It is the rule.
We deserve better.
We deserve a system that centers humanity, not profit.
We deserve to be seen as people.
As people, with dignity.
We deserve to live.
We deserve to live. Full stop.
We are the collective, an unprecedented group of health providers, scholars, and activists.
We gather to begin imagining a new health ecosystem.
One that invests in our wellness, not profits from our sickness.
We are taking the first steps,
creating change within our institutions,
using innovation for equity.
We don't just need health care, we need health justice.
Health justice.
Health justice means lifelong learning and healing.
Health justice means community-led wellness.
Health justice means quality care for all.
Health justice means honoring lived experience.
Health justice means reparations.
Health justice means humanity.
What does health justice mean for your life?
For your work.
For your community.
For your family.
For you. And what will you do to fight for it?